This is my recently acquired butter churn, of which I know nothing about. It's being driven by my Jensen 35, but I'd never seen one of these butter churns before, and I found it at a local antique shop. Looks like it's actually capable of churning butter. I may have to give it a try sometime, but possibly pre-war Germany? I have no idea, other than it looks old. Seems to be in good condition. Thank you.